Good morning. My name is Becca, and this is my colleague Charles. And your names are? Thank you. First of all, we'd like to know something about you. Candidate A, where are you from? And what do you do there? Thank you. Candidate B, how long have you been studying English? And what do you enjoy most about studying English? Candidate A, what objectives do you have for the future? Candidate B, do you prefer team sports or individual sports? Thank you. In this part of the test, I'm going to give each of you three pictures. I'd like you to talk about two of them on your own for about a minute, and also to answer a brief question about your partner's pictures. Candidate A, it's your turn first. Here are your pictures. They show people doing activities in a traditional way. I'd like you to compare two of the pictures and say why the people might be doing these activities in a traditional way, and how difficult it might be to do these activities. All right? Thank you. Candidate B, which of these activities do you think is the most difficult? Thank you. Now, candidate B, it's your turn. Here are your pictures. They show people involved in physical activities. I'd like you to compare two of the pictures and say how effective the activities are as a means of keeping fit and why they are so popular. All right? Thank you. Candidate A, which groups of people benefit most from doing activities like these? Thank you. Now I'd like you to talk about something together for about 2 minutes. Here are some actions that could help people to save money and a question for you to discuss. First, you have some time to look at the task. Now, talk together about how these actions could help people to save money. All right? Thank you. Now you have about a minute to decide which of these actions would be the easiest to follow. Thank you. Candidate A, many people find it difficult to get out of debt. Why do you think this is? candidate B, what do you think? Candidate B, do you think that electronic means of payment will ever fully replace cash? Candidate A, what do you think? Do you think that schools should teach children how to manage money? How far do you agree with the statement that the best things in life are free? Thank you. That is the end of the test.